To begin, log in at my.csudh.edu. On the homepage, select the Student Center icon located in your Launchpad section. The Finances section will reflect whether or not you owe a balance to the university. To the left, you may use a Account Inquiry link to view your What I Owe box. This will show a summary of your outstanding charges, your pending financial aid, and your amount owed if applicable. This screen only provides you with a summary. To view the details of your student account, you will want to use the Account Activity link. To navigate to the Account Activity link, select the Go To box and select Student Center. Once you return to your main Student Center page, under Finances, go to the box below that says Other Financial. Select the down arrow from the list of menu items, then select Account Activity. Your Account Activity screen may be used to view all your transactions. At the top, you may select the date range to view your account activity, or you may select a specific term. Below, under Transactions, you will view the dates, descriptions, terms for your charges, payments, and refunds applied to your student accounts.